Hey friends, namaskar, welcome to my channel Amazing Facts, where you will get breaking updates super fast. So today in this video we will discuss about top 5 places to see snowfall in India. As a child, I wanted to go to only hill stations for both summer and winter vacations because I love winters, especially snow. This year, I promised myself to take some time out to see the snowfalls. So here's my list of places in India to visit this winter to witness the snow. So first in my list is Jammu and Kashmir. No other place in the country could possibly top my list. The mesmerizing Jammu and Kashmir is often called Jannat or Heaven because of its pristine valleys, the Himalayas in the distance and the glittering Dal Lake in its heart. So where to find snow in Jammu and Kashmir? Pahalgam. It is at a height of 8,900 feet above the sea level. Pahalgam is one of the biggest tourist attractions for snow lovers and is ideal for winter sports like skiing. The second is Gulmarg. Gulmarg is about 46 km away from Srinagar. This gorgeous place is popular for skiing amid snow-capped mountains. Ladakh. If you visit Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh is about an hour journey by flight. It's one of the coldest places in the country. Second in my list is Sikkim. Sikkim is all about age-old mountains, gushing rivers, and luxurious valleys. Over the years, it has become one of the most visited hill stations of India. So where to find snow in Sikkim? Lachung. This is a small town in Sikkim which will greet you with white mountains, especially in January. Third in my list is Uttarakhand. High Himalayan peaks and beautiful forests dotted with temples and ashrams. Uttarakhand is a popular destination for yoga freaks, pilgrims, and wildlife lovers. So where to find snow in Uttarakhand? Oli. Oli is known as one of the best ski resorts in the world. Oli is 10,500 feet above the ground and is nestled with snow-covered mountains. The next place is Dhanaulti. This peaceful town is located in amid pine and cedar forest and will certainly give you a glimpse of snow in January. Fourth in my list is Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh is one of the most underrated places to visit in India, but it has a lot to offer, be it lush greenery, indigenous wildlife or snowy mountains. So where to find snow in Arunachal Pradesh? It is Tawang. This small town in Arunachal Pradesh turns completely white and beautiful after the heavy snowfall in January. Fifth in my list is Himachal Pradesh, a state popular for snow sports, extravagant mountains and straight out of portrait type sceneries. Himachal Pradesh is not a miss during winter for all the snowfall lovers. So where to find snowfall in Himachal Pradesh? It is Shimla. A list of places to visit in India to see snowfall is incomplete without Shimla, one of the best places for adventurous winter sports. The second place is Trient. Known as the crown jewel of Dharamshala, Trient is perfectly situated between Dholadhar Mountain and Kangra Valley and is snow covered between the months of December and January. So all you snow lovers, what are you waiting for? Plan your holidays now or winter will fly away. So friends, this is a small effort for myself to give you some updates. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe. Till then, take care of yourself. Jai Hind, Bande Mataram.